it's a really chilling day today because it's a really sunny day in Los Angeles and it's a very warm day. I'm free, it's a holiday. So let's just go to a car dealership and we are going to see a really cool car in the dealership, guys. And today I'm gonna drive slow. I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna act like a normal person because it's a really good day in Los Angeles. Yeah. And for a record, I'm just gonna buy a really new suit from the shop over here. So I'm just gonna get out. Michael also looked really chilling today. So let's go. Let's just run inside. They're really, really cool. They're like really cool shirts. Comment down below which is your favorite. Anyway, let's just buy a cream shirt. It's good. It's a grayish skin color shirt. Now, let's go to the dealership and see the car. Because any customer could come to buy the car because that car is famous. It's a Koenigsegg GT. Let's go. It's gonna be a really cool day today. Ooh, what was that? Rumbling. Michael, you stay behind this car while the rumbles are happening. Just stay low and everything is gonna be fine. Oh, the rumble is finally calm down. Is that it? Yes, this is it. I'm not gonna lie, when I saw the weather, it was a really chilling day. Oh my god, I just crashed my car. No problem, because there's a new one over there. I can still hear a bit of a rumbles in the background. I don't know if you guys can, but I can. They're like really tiny germ-sized bit rumble. I can hear them in the background. And I think it's an earthquake in Los Santos. Wait, someone's calling me. Yeah, hello? What? Wait, you can't be serious. Wait, is this true? Oh no! I need to evacuate now! Guys, Trevor called me and he said that a tsunami is literally heading towards Los Santos because of the earthquake that happened now. And scientists have reported that there's a gigantic mega tidal wave coming towards Los Santos because of the mega earthquake. So we need to evacuate now. We need to get the supplies we need and we need to go. We really need to go. Quickly, Michael, quickly. I think Trevor's already evacuated because he told me the news. Goodness, the traffic. I think clearly everyone is evacuating now. I quickly need to go because the tsunami is like inches away from hitting Los Santos. I quickly need to evacuate. I need to go to my house, get my clothes. Oh my goodness, the car. My driving is rusty. Anyway, I'm just gonna go. Go, Michael, go. Go, Michael. Go. It's not time to talk to your family. We need to evacuate. We need to get every clothes. We need to get the clothes. Get this. Get every clothes. Literally, I think I'm not able to take them all because the tsunami is literally inches away. Now, the last thing we need to do is get some stuff from the general store and then we are leaving. I'm not taking this car. I'm taking the open car because the car is dented. I think this could be really fast. Anyway, let's go because the tsunami is inches away and the tsunami was caused because of the earthquake that came. Turn off the music, it's not time for music. My girl, we really need to go. I think Franklin is also evacuated because he was just on the news. But we don't need to worry about Franklin, we need to go to the store. And Trevor told me that it is gonna hit in 30-20 minutes in GTA 5. Not in real life in GTA 5. In 30-20 15 minutes or something. So I need to go. Store is just around the corner. Quick, Michael, quick. It was a really chilling day, but it turned into a horrible day because of the earthquake and the tsunami. Where's the store? Oh yeah, it's over here. Quick. Yeah. Get some sodas, get some chips, get some stuff, get some ice cream, get everything in the store. Okay, bye shopkeeper. Now we need to quickly go. We need to go high up in the hills as we can. Because the tsunami is literally inches away from hitting Los Santos. We need to go. And I know the perfect place where we need to go. Tsunami is little inches away. Oh no, another rumbles are happening. Oh no, Michael, keep driving. No, the rumbles stop. My goodness, the rumbles are so strong. I think Trevor told me that the tsunami is like some inches tall. I don't care. Let's go. Yeah, we are there. Vinewood sign. I'm gonna climb on top of one of the letters, and I think we are safe because clearly everyone is evacuating Los Angeles. Ah, these guys are also here as well. Hello. Anyway, let's climb on one of these letters, and I think we are safe. And I'm gonna watch the tsunami as it engulfs Los Santos. And if the tsunami is higher, I'm dead. So let's just go. My goodness. Oh, look, they're evacuating also. They are just bringing the helicopters. Anyway, let's just see the tragic ending of Los Santos.